K-Dub 5150. Yeah, I'm laying in bed, night shift, you know what I'm saying? But I was going to go run. Well, I did work out today. And a friend of mine was supposed to come work out with me. They were going to run. We were going to go run, walk, whatever. They called me like 30 minutes after the fact. Let me just say this. Why do people do this? Why do people make plans with you and then probably know they ain't going to go through with it anyway? And then they wait. Say you say, let's meet up at 7 o'clock. They wait till like 7:15, 7:20 and call you and say, just go ahead and you go, I'll catch up with you later. Let's make plans for later. One, you didn't stick to what we planned earlier, so why do I need to make plans with you for later? You dig what I'm saying? And two, I don't be sitting around waiting on you. So 9 times out of 10, when they call me and say, just go ahead, shit, I be like, I'm on the way, yo. If I'm going somewhere, I'm already gone. If I'm supposed to work out, I'm already working out. You know what I'm saying? I'm here to do me. I ain't got time to be trying to do you. And pulling people up the hill and stuff, pushing them and stuff. Nah, kid ain't up to that, man. I do what I got to do when I got to do it. You know what I mean? That's how K-Dub roll. So, don't be telling me you're going to do something knowing you ain't going to do it. You ain't lying to me. You lying to yourself, partner. You feel what I'm saying? K-Dub 5150. Man on a mission. Do what he got to do when he say he going to do it. When he say he going to do it, he do what he say he going to do. You tracking what I'm saying? That's right. 5150, K-Dub, putting my business out there. I ain't sitting around waiting on y'all hoes.